I didn't hear you come in. I was so engrossed in these statistics. Miss Edwards, did you know that the intelligence of the average sixth grader in Peoria is 1.23 different from the average in Chicago and 2.7 different from the average in New York?
Possible. You see, all our intelligent quotient tests are scientifically computerized to accurately determine the intellectual potential of each student. I mean, it's infallible.
Why, if you doubt my credibility, then I will give you the figures.
You see,